Mr. Hinojosa's topic, life, liberty, and pursuit of happiness.
Thank you very much. Good morning. Good morning to servicemen, fellow servicemen. I also served and put my life on the line. Today's a special day. It makes me feel good to see you here. You are witnessing a historical moment in our government, because even though you see everyone here behaving well and these people in authority, please remember that what makes this nation, the United States of America, that you might have noticed is a great nation, it is founded on this document, the Constitution of the United States. I'd like to read to you at least one sentence from it so that you can know what makes us great. We hold these truths to be self-evident, that all men are created equal, that they are endowed by their Creator with certain unalienable rights. That means nobody here has the right to take them away from you or me. That's why I'm speaking. And it says here that among these are life, liberty, and the pursuit of happiness. It goes on to talk about the Bill of Rights. You've heard a lot of people say here that we're questioning or taking away certain people's rights, but let me remind you, the Bill of Rights protects everyone's rights more than anyone else in the world. The controversy you hear is about special rights. There's a group of people here that want special rights for their friends and the people they serve with, and that's what you're witnessing here. I and the rest of the people that are speaking for the recall are defending something greater than men standing here, and that is the right of this government to survive by the people, for the people, and of the people. That's what you're witnessing. So please keep in mind, it is these freedoms, and it is the vote, the democratic vote, which this person who leads this council has torn up. That's why we're here and we're upset. There is someone in this council who has betrayed the people of El Paso.